near the ocean, at the beach. Beach, ocean, what the heck I'm talking about? Yeah. It's a bit messy in here because the ice has left and come type bring all kind of debris at the beach, but when the spring goes further, this place is going to be cleaned up. I think those boards are part of somebody's I don't know what that is in English, but in Finnish it's called laituri. Here, sir. Little is that a spring or I don't know, no, I call it a little river. So it continues.
Yeah. And goes all the way into the ocean.
So yeah, here is ocean. And I will show sooner where is Turku's harbor, and it's very nearby here, and the big ships, also Viking Line and Silja Line, goes right here when the big ships goes through this bay. The water runs tens of meters through the ocean because I don't can explain it that much better, but I think you guys know what I'm talking about. So yeah. Whoa, that's a nasty looking thing. Yeah, that just is a part of nature, life. Something or somebody get eaten to that somebody get to eat. So I will show this. Somebody don't like it, but I shall show it because it's part of life. So that was half-eaten dead deerling. Yeah, I haven't yet tried this, but this is a GoPro camera, so this should handle this when I put it in the water. So what that look like? I don't know because I'm just filming right now. Yeah. Let's continue our trip to Ruisrock holding area. I hoped that Amarante and Elisryd would come here this summer, but they are coming to Finland to do three performances. One is in Nummirock, and the second one is Kotkan Meripäivät, and the third gig is not yet revealed, so I cannot tell it if I know it, if I don't know it, so yeah. Yeah, we are still in the beach because I like that the beach. Oh, there's some tennis ball. All kind of debris is at the beach because it's early spring and this place isn't cleaned up yet, but it will be cleaned soon, I hope. Little motorboat. This is motorboat. Yeah. Some other people walking and filming, taking photos, because this is just awesome place, especially when the Ruisrock is held here, so yeah. And this part of Ruisrock holding area, we came from there and we end up here. So when the Ruisrock is held here, this area is going to be so-called VIP area, and if you like come here, you must pay a bit more to the festival ticket. If I remember correctly, I haven't been Ruisrock since, was it 2012? But this year I shall come, even though Amarante or Season of Ghost or Shotgun Rodeo or Epica. And you know, if I remember correctly, I think Nightwish is doing a gig on the Ruisrock. But yeah, let's continue. Yeah, right now if the rucksack is would be today's, I'm at the VIP area. Just, I don't know, can you guys hear it, but that sound when the waves are bounding some rock or something, and that sound, that just awesome hearing to me. So I hope you guys can also listen that, hear that from this video. If you guys don't know me or recognize me yet, this is how I look today. Yep. And yeah, there is a Turku's harbor and the place where the Viking line and Silja line is going to harbor, and they come right at this bay, or I don't know the proper word, but yeah. Life, yeah. Seagull, eli lokki. These trees here at Ruissalo are really big and really old and really awesome looking. Sorsia and some kind of hawk, I think, is that one. Yeah, let's continue. And if the Ruissrock was held, would held here today, this VIP area would have some stages of also, and yeah. But now I leave you guys a bit. Wait here. Yeah, I'm back and let's continue our job. That is a hawk or something. Let's see if we can. If you guys can see some fishes in the water. Did you see any fishes?